56th Rescue Squadron Pararescue Team stationed at RAF Lakenheath joined the European Air Group for joint training exercises at Albacete Air Base in Spain. This Spanish base is ideal for combined joint personnel recovery training because it's the home of the NATO Tactical Leadership Program. The exercises included rescue teams from Italy, France, Bulgaria, Poland, and Sweden.
I think it's important because we're a small country, small armed force, and therefore we need to cooperate with other countries, like for example in northern Afghanistan, and therefore it's a good chance for us to get to know the other countries prior to the missions.
Up in the C-130, members of the Polish jump team shared airspace with the RAF Lakenheath PJs.
This is our first time doing a personnel recovery course with them. So, you know, watching how they do their mission planning, you know, comparatively to ours has been, eye-opening. We've learned a lot from the course and a lot of takeaways that, you know, we'll take with us to the theater.
The rescue training performed during these exercises will translate to the real world when the different countries work together in personnel recovery missions. This is some of the gear the PJs wear, and this is a crash axe. It makes that noise. The European Air Group has been meeting annually for 5 years now, but this is the first year the U.S. PJs have been involved. For RAF Lakenheath, I'm Senior Airman Amanda Woke.